During the facilitated diffusion, here the carrier proteins are worked out. So, the carrier proteins are allow the transport the substances. If they allow the single type of substances into unidirection, so the type of the transport is called uniport. Uniport, the carrier is called uniporter. So, the carrier is called uniporter, the transport is called uniport. Like here two molecules are allowed by carrier protein, but the two substances are two different directions. You see here, in the case of two, here AB molecules are present, but AB molecules are being transported by carrier protein through the facilitated diffusion, but both are transported in two different directions. So, such type of the transportation is called antiport, but the carrier protein is called antiporter. So, the antiport transmission allowed by the carrier protein, the protein is called antiporter. And next type is symport. In symport transport, here also two molecules are allowed for transfer through the membrane by the carrier proteins, but the transportation of the or diffusion of the molecules from same side. You see here, in the case of A and B, they are diffused into the same direction through the membrane by the carrier protein. So, such type of transport is called symport. Symport. So, the carrier protein is involved in the symport is called symporter.